Governor Gretchen Whitmer and New York Governor Andrew Cuomo are calling for a congressional investigation into President Trump's handling of the coronavirus pandemic. This comes nearly a month before the general election. Both Whitmer and Cuomo have clashed with the president over state medical funding and COVID-19 data reports.